little guy is Benji, and Benji's ID number is 8466-9617. And Benji is a rat terrier mix. We think he's just about a year old, and he came into the shelter as an owner surrender on January 19th. Benji weighs a whopping 14 pounds, and I'll let our handler tell you a little bit more about this sweet guy.
Sure. When I first discovered Benji in the shelter, I snatched him up right away. He was an owner surrender because he was left outside, and they never took the time to house train him, and so that's the reason was given that they turned him in. I immediately took him in to give him a bath, and as I was towel drying him, he literally fell asleep as I was drying him, and he did much better in a quieter environment. He just needs someone who has some patience and some understanding. He's a good little boy, not a mean bone in his body. And he's just a fantastic breed and a fantastic little guy. He'll make anybody a great indoor pet.
Aww. So, you know, because of his medium energy level and he's really chilled out, we think he's going to be fine in an apartment with an individual or just a family who has some older kids that understand to give him a little bit of room to break out of his shell and really blossom into the great dog that we know he's going to be. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter, meet Benji today. We promise you won't be sorry. He is going to make a fantastic companion. Right, Benji? Oh, yeah. Bye-bye, Benji.